It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you. But I thought if you accepted it, maybe... No. I know that you'll figure out where the other earring is.
The seal!
What? She has regained her memories?
Yes, but...
Just as planned, eh?
Yes. The security is operating normally.
I see.
The seal will not break.
Thank you. beseech you, for me!
Crisp, prepare yourself.
Ha! Mike!
The death of a loved one. For they that remain, the wounds grow deeper and deeper. They that remain grow weaker and weaker, an agony incomparable, their hearts in bondage. Who is the one that remains? And who is the one who departed?
I don't want to be left alone again.
How is choosing a servant any different from picking a flower?
Aren't you just a death goddess?
Was I picking souls as though I was picking flowers? What is a Valkyrie? Am I merely a death goddess?
You dare to stand here before me?
Just once I wanted to see the Spear of Gungnir let loose its true power. Black drinks up all other colors. It is said that its jet black aura sucks in all power and then the spear becomes even more powerful. Truly it is much like you. Since you're one of the holders of the four treasures, you must know it doesn't matter how many you have.
Loki, you have gone too far. Do you truly believe you shall be forgiven?
Perhaps not.
Enough! Move away. Loki has the orb.
Valhalla is...
Loki has stolen the orb!
The orb?
Yes, the dragon orb that Lord Odin took from Midgard to prepare for the coming of Ragnarok! He betrayed us! You must go to Odin's side. The war goes not well. Freya is already there.
Lord Odin was planning to kill two birds with one stone. The orb has great powers, and without it, Midgard will fall into chaos. And that would also make your job easier, Lenith.
Stop it!
Why do you say that, Lenith?
Nothing. Forget it.
Hold on!
Where is Loki? You're going to go after him? Yes.
No. First we must rally the rest of the gods, do you not think?
I no longer have to obey commands from you. The whole reason that this final battle is occurring at all is because Odin stole that orb in the first place. In other words, people are suffering. Can't we redress the wrongs?
Open your eyes, Lenith. I know what you are planning to do. But a person's death is but a fleeting moment. I sealed your memory thinking it was best for you. Humans are born, and then after they die, they are reborn. The circle of life turns for eternity. That is the course of nature. You must not allow such human emotions to consume you. You will lose everything.
What is this everything you speak of?
Huh?
How arrogant of you. Human emotions, you say? I feel pity for all of them. I wish to save them. Parting is truly a sorrow.
No!
Why can you not show such emotions toward humans as well?